This is our two-of-a-lot short course D main. Mercers are ready. Drivers are ready. The tow. First time you turn on the loop, lead your way to be managed on by David and Chris. David and Chris side by side going to the turn. David goes a little wide, this is Chris second, on David third, all they come together, coming to take a jump. Side by side again, going to be forward, ramming it off front, crossing the line in second, this would be David. Make sure you cross the loop. All right, we got the first two good. Bottom line in fourth is Nick. Go race here, white blue, going to pick it up, grand sports, followed by David. Chris going three, and six, the blue one. 138, 330 to go, race number six, race seven, Scott Money, CNA. Get you out here getting ready. You can be out with your horses for the next race. If you're on your horses right now, would like to stay there. That would be helpful. I want to get you some more guys in your pit. Three minutes to go to the race. Second, third, David Chris, no battle. Side by side, and a big jump. First second on the third, I'll cross a little bit, 2 seconds, we're just going to run on the straight, but it's raining out front. Chris is trying to take that spot away, side by side through the circle. It's going to be Chris taking the spot on the mix, he's going to put Randy back up front. For a second, David third, Randy goes to fourth. Chris closes that gap again. 2 for 5. Race leader, Randy Ford coming across the line in white blue, followed by Christian Wall green. David across the line in the black, running third. First and second, no chance, and going through the circle. Randy makes a little mistake, he moves Chris out front. First and second, but we make a jump. It's now Chris in the lead in all green, followed by Randy in white and blue. David running third in the black. Nick in the blue and white running fourth. 1 minute, 35 seconds left. Now that Chris has got out front, he's slowly pulling away from Randy. 1:45 to go. Second interval is Racer going down the front straightaway. Run second is Randy. He's now 3.7 seconds behind that right here. Cross the line in third is David. He is 10 seconds behind that right here. Took Chris a little bit of time to get around Randy, but once he did, he's checking out. 40 seconds left in the race. Race number 7, Stock Money TA, to get you out here ready. So if you want to volunteer merchants for the next race. done, Brandon. You finished second. Finish the last round and you're done. Cross the line, finish the third, it's going to be David. Your two-wheel drive, not to, of course, the main winner, Chris Moran. That blue and white truck.